was hoping I'd be able to borrow his shield, but small shield because it's I need a small shield because I'm a scout, remember? Your friend? Yeah, I asked him, and he didn't know what was going on, so I don't think I got an answer. Actually, your brother can actually join us if he wishes to, because we got three.
No,
only two can
enter. Only two? Oh, okay.
That's how the game operates. So.
Right.
You are now in Sinsubstantial. You're in my house. Welcome.
Bit of a drafty place.
Why you said it, I can't get it out.
Nah. Should ask to see if I can get a bucket for you. Can, but you cannot use a shield if you use a bow.
That's an answer. But anyways, if you're playing a mage, you wouldn't want something that's close by. It's just assassin. When you teleport, what happens?
Let's see if I can crack this.
They hate that stuff. You know, overcapacity. Anyways, one more question. I am.
It doesn't.
We have now with the hobgoblin.
Mr. Scout, Mr.
Chabot. I can track you, bring you straight out of wherever you are, and allow my friends to gang up on you, no matter how much you try.
But anyways, that's it, it's true. What is it called?
Tracking.
I'm sick of how much I hate this game already.
Already been whooped.
That was awesome.
Hobgoblin, I think you need to work out a little. Take it. Oh!
is true. I'm standing in some of it.
Yeah. I figured it. I honestly figured it. I looked at it as like, we have three torches. Dig.
But this tree is a ton of it. So what I want you to do is I want that one. Okay, I'm trying to create an AC here, I think. I want that one to be cold. Make it cold.
That is actually good, but the water might freeze, so you might want to...
Oh, man. So now we need a heater. We need a heater. Make that one hot.
Definitely not the blue one.
The blue one.
What happened? The last girl you were with hit you there? Ability to make shadows would be nice. True. I like to be able to make nighttime so people can't see me, but I can still see them.
Do you like the movement in this nighttime?
I do.
understand how to delete it.
I do, but that's because I have this class.
Yeah.
But I don't have the level.
If you don't understand it, figure it out. You have the access.
Once per life. Like a weekend. Apparently there's no more fighting, so go with it.
Deflection. Oh, the great forefathers once told us.
What is the
protection?
How much can you buy?
I don't know. I only have to purchase it one time.
Yeah, so it's only one use.
No, it's limited.
I mean, you can only buy one. The idea I'm doing is breaking it down so it's not like that, but still like
that.
So like if I wanted, you know, he could set it up to where I could use it once per life.
Yeah. Yeah, you could do that. I can use bark.
Bark.
That's smart. I see the white man. And then you have to come to the exchange, you know, chant.
Song of inflection.
Song of
inflection within 5 seconds.
Or sing a song about your nimble acrobatics. Or your ability to not be hit by things.
I don't think that's going to be no more.
You can't touch his
hand. Because if he's not talking, it don't work.
Can't touch his hand.
Anyways, but this power is to come into effect. Someone has to die.
I have to give it to
him. Either you guys die, or
you
I
have
die.
The keys?
But that is also the only way you get out.
You have keys.
I see. So, you guys understand this? You understand what you get?
Yep.
You guys seem a little bit far away.
Master, you need my help?
Which of these magic balls could perhaps stop the wound until we can get him to a good medic?
None of them are healing.
But, I mean, if we really wanted to put him completely out.
I will make him a cross. I will bury his body, burn his ashes.
Alright, let's go get him some drink.
Oh, yeah.
Woo!